Okay, so level 1, level 2, and level 3 cache are all parts of a special kind of memory that is inside the CPU known as cache memory. Cache memory is stored as SRAM and it is crazy fast, much faster than the kind of memory found on your RAM sticks. But unlike regular DRAM, SRAM is super expensive to make, and that's why it comes in such small sizes. So to use CPU cache efficiently, it is organized into several levels. So we have level 1, level 2, and level 3 cache. The lower the level of the CPU cache, the smaller it is, but the faster it is and the more integrated it is with the CPU. When the CPU is trying to quickly fetch data, it first tries to look inside the level 1 cache. If it can't find it there, it then moves into the level 2 cache and so on. Because this process is so intricate, only basic, recent, and frequently used instructions are stored in the CPU cache to efficiently use the cache. And so the key is this: CPU cache allows your computer to run smoothly without having too much of a bottleneck caused by the DRAM of your RAM sticks. And that's it. For more videos like this, subscribe and thanks for watching.